Louisiana public schools now required to display the Ten Commandments in all classrooms. Governor Jeff Landry signed the requirement into law Wednesday. House Bill 71 was approved by state lawmakers last month. It mandates that a poster-sized display of the Ten Commandments must be in every classroom at schools that receive state funding. The law says the poster must be in every classroom from kindergarten through university level.
And storm clouds and rain drops.